50 years. All of them fun. All of them fun. Mostly fun. Lots of tears, lots of tragedy on the air, but mostly fun in the studio.
It's been so good to see you both back on more often.
Thank you for saying that. I'm really surprised that people noticed that we're back or that we were ever gone or that they remember it. You know, even though my character was in the first episode, I'm still always surprised when somebody remembers me. Although people generally your age say, "You're Hope's mother, aren't you?" No, really? Stepmother and her half sister.
Hey, this is Chandler, Massey.
They always know Billy.
Well. Nice to see you. How's it going?
They always know you?
Well, if they've watched the show. If they have, we are part of their family.
Well, people will look at us and say, "Are you Cynthia? Are you from Connecticut?" Is it Marie from New York? Oh my God, it's Doug and Julie from Salem.
And you get recognized a lot. We saw that on your road trip. Everywhere you went.
Yeah. Oh, you followed the road trip too?
Yes.
Wasn't that fun?
It was so much fun, and we would get worried if we didn't hear from you after a couple of days.
Well, some places, we couldn't tweet anything.
Oh, some places, the hotel didn't have any power. Let me explain the hotel. The Best Western wasn't hooked up.
Oh, I see.
Or we in a crop, overhang of the Rocky Mountains. And
well, what's been your favorite moment of the last 50 years? Or the first one that comes to mind?
The moment of the last 50 years, marrying him in real life.
4 months.
Pretty big.
Did the soap wedding compare at all to the real wedding?
Oh, yes. Oh, absolutely. Because the cast was our close friends, too. Mm-hmm. Our wedding was a little wedding with our parents. And this was a big wedding with a lot more people and a lovely party. Not that I didn't have a lovely party. Actually, our producer was there.
Yeah.
But we were really married. And his wife made the cake. But, yeah, it was great.
All right, is there anything else you would like to say to the fans?
I love and appreciate them for continuing to love us. The Tom and Alice Christmas ornaments are now in the Smithsonian Institution. Deidre Hall, Bill Hayes, Susan Hayes, Brian DiTillo presented them to the Smithsonian last week.
Right.
Which is pretty another gigantic thrill for her.
It was like,
you want to be remembered, but to be remembered in that way was pretty extraordinary.
Right. All right, it was so good to talk to you. I'm so happy to see you.